another. So I'm going to be testing the bailout function just from basic level flight though. Nothing too extreme. It should pop straight up.
That just writes it.
Yeah, so the main thing I just want to see, it's set for a 1 second of positive, so it should climb for 1 second. I'm gonna do some flying around real quick just to get it set up. I'm gonna go off to the left a little bit because I don't want it near the sun when I'm doing this.
Oh yeah, holy cow.
Cut that bailout function down to half a second of climb, because that went up pretty high.
That shot up, man.
Yeah, I think half second. I gotta read up on it more.
Yeah, it pops in those trees.
Thank you.
And when I was flying my timber, it was coming down, touched down on the runway, and then the wind popped it back up again. Yep. You can't give up.
Yep. Little rubber grommets. There's actually a setup where you can get where it's push pins. They go in and they click in and they lock in. So they're actually, you line them up and you push them in there and they just click in and they stay locked in.
Oh, cool.
These just have a tendency to pop out. They start to deteriorate after a while.
Yeah.
I mean, it works. It's lined up perfect, but.
Yeah, you gotta keep putting them in back in all the time.
Yeah, see, like, imagine I put it in there and just go push a little pin in there and it just clicks in.
Yeah.
That's kind of what I want. You just have to replace these posts. So I'm gonna have to measure these and find out how big they are,
mm-hmm.
and buy the right ones. They come in different lengths from what I've seen.
Got a lot of hardware in there.
Lots. Seems to fly well. That's what I want. More practice. More time this winter on the simulator. Once I get that bailout function to where I like it, or at least I'm used to it, then I'll start doing some more 3D stuff with it so I have the confidence of knowing what it does when I flip the switch.
Yeah.
I think that 1 second is too much.
Yeah, it went way up there.
Yeah. It's surprising. Well, I think you got all that inertia. It's only popping for 1 second, but it's still, it's got all that inertia as it goes up, so it keeps going.
Yeah.
So I think half second.